Hi friends, it's Suzanne. Thanks for joining me. So right now, most of us are seeing the effects of prolonged stress on our minds and our bodies and our hearts. And we're looking, it's like unknown where we're going, right? So it's an especially good time to be kind to ourselves. And always, it is good to invoke kindness and to remember to be kind and compassionate to oneself. In fact, it's really key if we're going to be learning and growing. If we're harsh with ourselves, that's not going to work, right? But we might be expecting so much more of ourselves right now than is possible. So I'm just seeing people and having that feeling as well. Myself, like, I can't take one more thing going wrong. Like, it's real, okay? So things like weight gain, things like sleep problems, things like more anxiety, that makes perfect sense, right? That this is happening. So we can extend ourselves kindness. Even with a few deeper breaths, a stroll, a very simple things, like maybe one less glass of wine at dinner or lunch, find some things to be grateful for. Remind yourself there are actually things to celebrate, right? So when we look at building positive habits, that's actually a way to show kindness to ourselves. So it's not to improve ourselves or to become better people. It's actually how do we be loving and kind to ourselves? And when we can be loving and kind to ourselves, we can begin then to look beyond ourselves and help others by being kind and loving to them. So I hope this helps. I hope we can all think of a few little ways to add more kindness into the day today. So thanks for watching. I'll see you on the next video. Bye bye.